I worked at the Plaza Hotel in Paris in the 50s. I was a breakfast chef at some point. So I had my pan, it was a steel pan with a beautiful fuel, no hanger, and the steel heat up very fast. Well, I put it in my locker, no one were allowed to touch it, you know, because someone take it, saute something in it, or boil water. You have to re-season it with salt and burn it through. So that was the time. So I have that pan hanging on the wall in my kitchen in Connecticut. I don't use it.
Why?
Because it sticks. Why does it stick? Because I don't use it. So it's a vicious circle. So now we have no stick pan, which makes your life much easier. Usually for that, omelette, I would have a pan. Probably a big, bigger pan.
Can I do it?
Okay. Actually, this is too egg already enough. So again, in that thing here, I would get almost a beurre noisette, that is hazelnut butter, a bit more cooked for the standard omelette. For this one, a bit less so. It's about and it's still pretty soft. I may want it to have that soft, but maybe a little more. Now I'm bringing all my omelette toward the end here, so I am not rolling a carpet. So here I'm going to kind of get that loose, bring back the first part here. I want to have like a half moon. Bring that here, getting to bring that, and then bring this here, to lift up that lip here on this side. Put it a dash more. At that point, I say the other one, you would put butter to brown it. Here, I don't want to change hand. You know, bend it to the edge and bring it to that, so that you have. The omelette bowed this way. Not the best omelette I've ever done, but it should have any pleat on it. Work at the Plaza Atelier, the chef do his pleat on the omelette.